Now, before the game, McCutchen hugs Ben Roethlisberger, who was there to take batting practice. Roethlisberger takes a swing, and the ball hits Pirates pitching coach Ray Searidge in the head. Ouch.